it, make it, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me.
Good afternoon, DHS. I'm Andy.
And I'm Berkeley. Announcements. Chamberlain's advisory has a slim lead over Peffer in the freshman FBLA mac and cheese drive contest. A. Simmons' sophomore class has a wide margin over the other advisories. Griffin's advisory is ahead of Monroe for the juniors. And for the seniors, Wiggins has a slight lead over L. Simmons and Massey. The contest ends on Friday. Please bring your donations to your advisory teacher. As a building, we have 1,728 boxes donated towards our 2,000 box goal.
The FBLA-FCCLA combined Christmas party is Wednesday, December 1st. Members need to sign up on their club's Google form before the end of the day, Monday, November 22nd. Also, the money for the meal is due to Miss Guy or Miss Smith.
The weight room will be open after school today from 3 to 4 p.m.
Once again, the Dexter Park and Recreation Department is helping to sponsor a murder mystery dinner theater. The dinner theater is scheduled for two performances near the end of March 2022. The event is in need of several students to help as servers for the meal before the performances. There is also an opportunity for students to write and perform commercials during the play portion of the dinner. If you are a student in beta, the time that you put in will be counted towards your community service hours requirement. Those students in the Shrek performance are also welcome to participate when they finish with their obligation. Any student interested should come by the office and sign the list.
Activities. Shrek musical in the auditorium. Doors open at 6 p.m. Show starts at 6:30. Stuco meeting fourth period in the auditorium. Stuff a truck canned food drive. Junior class prom fundraiser. Sheets. FCCLA silent auction in the library and FBLA mac and cheese drive. Have a great day.
Can only make me stronger. I need